Let's now talk education, because students of Bosontwe Girls Senior High School will be given a tablet each to facilitate teaching and learning of science, technology and mathematics. The school, one of the STEM schools constructed and the government's 21st Century Schools project, will also have their laboratories stocked with the needed modern equipment. Education Minister Dr. Osei Yao Iduchumu made the announcement, said the provision of modern facilities in the school is part of a thorough systematic plan by government to improve the teaching and learning of STEM. Ohimintaya has more in the following report.
21st Century Model Senior High School's project was introduced as part of government's educational reforms. The reforms include the provision of modern educational infrastructure, such as laboratories, to aid in the teaching of science, technology and mathematics. One of such schools is the Bosontwe Girls Senior High School, located at Deduako in the Bosontwe district of the Ashanti region. The yet-to-be-commissioned school is expected to admit 300 girls. 72 students are currently on campus. Education Minister Dr. Osei Yao Iduchumu told students the government will provide them with all the necessary facilities to aid in their studies.
The next few days, you're going to see your science equipment here. So all the science lab will be equipped. So within about 1 or 2 weeks, all your science lab will have everything that you need to use to do your science lab activities. In some schools, you have to go to the third year before you can go to the lab. Here you are starting from first year. Then all the classrooms are also going to get smart boards. Some of you may never have seen smart boards before, right? It's almost like a large screen TV. So when your teacher is teaching, he wants to show you a video of something that is difficult for you to understand. He clicks it, and the video will come, and he will play it to you. There will be internet connectivity here. Tablets, laptops will be here. Everything is going to be 21st century. And they are also going to do your fence wall. So I want to let you know that you are arguably going to be the best school or the best girls' school you can find anywhere in the country.
Dr. Iduchumu was speaking at a ceremony in the school where Huawei Ghana presented 20 laptops and a projector to the school. Director of Public Affairs at Huawei Ghana, Janice Zhu, reiterated the technology company's commitment through partnership and corporate social responsibility to support government's quest to reform the education sector in Ghana.
Huawei remains committed to the development of all aspects of education in Ghana. And our presence here today is to affirm this commitment through our key donation of Huawei ICT device and equipment to facilitate the teaching and the learning process of Bosontwe Girls Senior High School. The government of Ghana, through the Ministry of Education, is embarking on a digital transformation drive to make ICT prevalent in schools. And as a responsible corporate citizen, Huawei is very happy to support the effort of the Ministry of Education through strategic partnership and corporate social responsibility. We commit to continue our support to the ministry in every capacity.
From Kumasi, for Joy News, Ohimintaya reporting.